Tonight, a woman in her 50s is dead after a motorcycle crash near St. Regis this afternoon. The Montana Highway Patrol tells us the accident happened around 3:15 on Interstate 90 near mile marker 27. That's near St. Regis. Trooper Trevor Carr says the woman lost control of her bike and hit the guardrail. She was wearing a helmet, and speed and alcohol are not factors in the crash. MHP continues to investigate.